For this video, I will be releasing the rest of the single elements and the double elements. Oh. The three double elements, I think. I think there's three in each one. Okay, so let's get on to it.
Thank you.